Miami Grand Prix. And it's lights out, and away we go.
Great job. Just give me some lift and coast.
Understood.
Decrease lift and coast.
Yeah, confirm.
And Ferrari just gained a place.
DRS has been enabled.
And there's the fastest.
Box, box, box.
Yeah, confirm. Happy to box at the end.
Reduce lift and coast.
Yeah, confirm.
Save a bit of fuel now.
Confirm.
So rain is imminent.
I think we've had a car run wide. It's a race position gained for Mercedes.
Rain is imminent. So rain is just starting. Box, 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 box.
Is it this lap?
So box, box.
I think there's been a lockup.
So Verstappen in the pits, he will come ahead 5 seconds.
In the pit lane now. Think about increasing the lift and coast just a little.
Yep.
Who's running wide there? What a brilliant win there for Valtteri Bottas. Let's have a look. And that's the win for Bottas.
Jess, the perfect end to what has been.
We have checkered flag now.
Sorry about that, guys.
Sorry about that. But yeah, we'll have a chat later.
Underwhelming performance today from